was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Sure I can! Hey, green team! Looks like we're done installing our thumpers!
Great job! We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Alright, mining rig is right there.
I am Groot.
Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Shatari shipwreck's ever gonna be.
I am Groot.
That's cause you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
I am Groot.
That's right. I've always got your back, bud.
I am Groot.
Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in here. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes! The resin can hold a stupid warship!
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No, no! Ah! Saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? The signal just went dark.
Flark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
Groot just took a different path. He must have fell and broke his radio.
Yeah, that's it.
Why take a different path?
Team Rocket, over! Hope that got rid of him. Sounds like Green Team's off our backs. Now we can stop worrying about that, dumb accident. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
Whatever, right? Like you said, Groot's fine. Everything is... fine.
Exactly. We're all fine.
Sure, fine.
Hey, what gets louder as it gets smaller?
I don't know.
A Shatari in a trash compactor.
Oh man, that one's rough, but good.
Make a dead Shatari float.
How?
You take your foot off its head.
I think Yondu told me that one. Only good Shatari is a dead Shatari.
Yeah, Korax was okay. I wonder how he's doing.
Ship husks out here on the edges.
Shatari are like roaches. There's never just one.
It's fitting that they should die like insects.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast!
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing.
This turbine's right in the way. Gotta get through it. These things open up to let gas through, right?
Yep. You saying we're the gas?
Today we are, if we can get it open. There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our sever points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Great. Another turbine.
Yeah, that is how these things are usually built.
Pew! Pew!
And boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leash. He spots something shiny, and the next thing you know, he's on another planet.
Crap, 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 crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
One for me!
That point don't count if we're dead! I'm gripping this thing with muscles I didn't even know I had!
Oh, crap!
Where is he?
Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Larkin tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support crewed back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh, mother of space bug.
Well, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
That?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
You don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
I am good.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Yep. Just a freaky floating creature. Nothing to worry about. Oh, and speaking of freaky creatures, wanna bet Green Team's having trouble parking the ship? Yep.
I think I'm done with bets for today.
Yeah, you and me both. Let's just get to the rendezvous point.
Nobody won. It was just an excuse to shoot stuff. So, Groot, you run into any trouble getting into the rig? Good. I was pretty worried about you. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that. Wait, but we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Hey, Groot. How do you make a dead Shatari float? Take your foot off its head. What's not to get? Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here.
There's a doorway behind that big thing. Someone help me push it.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table. This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey, hand me that part. Remember to watch for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative. Now you're talking. If only we could all grow pockets. That crud. Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lore. Try that quick cooldown I installed, so you can keep pelting it. You gotta time it just right to overcharge the phase cooling. Fastest gun in the Ionian cluster. You managed to get here, buddy.
I am Groot.
Which Arago job?
And, thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here.
Oh, after you.
No, you go first. I'll cover your back.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here! Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What? You got me, squirrel? I ain't jumping down there!
Oh, I am all over these ones!
What's the worst that could happen?
Amazing.
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining shift been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
She is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted.
You two have any luck?
It is not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax? Drax! Oh, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
Read my mind! Grab guy's dizzy! Hit this thing refuses to die! I can barely scratch it!
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can!